The settlement is that Sergeant Pierce will receive a 35-day suspension for failure to supervise. The allegations of unlawful arrest and use of force are not sustained, and he will also pull his appeals on the bypass for the promotion to lieutenant.
What do you make of this situation? Do you think that he was unfairly terminated? Do you think that there was excessive, unnecessary harm done to him?
I am happy with the results. That's really all that I can say. We've got an agreement that we're going to keep comments to a minimum, but I think that the right thing was done.
What can you say about this process, the deal that was made, say, pursuant to this hearing?
It was a sham. I'm going to tell you that under normal circumstances, everyone is kind of looped in. As you guys saw, the last time we went through this situation with Jacqueline Craig, she was called upon because she was going to need to testify. No one ever talked to myself or Dorsche, ever. So they knew that they were going to backtrack and do this anyway. This was all done hush-hush. I learned the majority of what I learned from the media, to be perfectly honest. That doesn't make any sense. And the thing is, I refused to publicly comment on it because I knew that you had sources, but no one had directly reached out. So we came today to find out what exactly is going to go on. Is the media correct? The media knew before this young lady who was subjected to this kind of treatment knew.